everyone. Welcome to Xinhua Live. I'm Xinhua News reporter Ren Yueming. Now I'm in Songshan Mountain, the Shaolin Temple, Central China's Henan province, to bring you this broadcasting. Right behind me, as you can see on the stage, is a very, very amazing performance. And today is the opening ceremony of 2019 Songshan Shaolin Martial Arts Gala. Let's see the performance. Robots performing Shaolin martial arts. See on the stage, there are so many small robots. This is created by Shaolin Scenic area, and this is their first show here. That's very interesting, right?
Oh,
arms and gestures just like human beings. That's really, really cute. Every summer, this gala will be held in Shaolin Scenic Area, and this activity attracted so many visitors, not only in domestic China, but also all around the world. So if you love Chinese vocals, you shall come here. These young performers are all from Shaolin Temple Martial Arts School, and it's a local one that aimed to train so many Kung Fu stars. Now I'm in the Shaolin Taiko Martial Arts School Museum Playground. Just behind me, there are 10,000 students from Shaolin Taiko Martial Arts School to do this performance. They will make different combinations and to show us different shapes. So let's see it. You must have enjoyed this gala, so why we held this activity? Today, let's invite a working staff to say something about it. So hi, please do a brief introduction to us.
好的，大家好，我是嵩山少林武林大会的策划人孙春霞。
So this is Miss Sun Chunxia, she's the director of this Songshan Shaolin Martial Arts Gala. So why we held this activity?
大家都知道嵩山少林寺呢，然后是禅宗祖庭武林圣地，那么少林功夫呢也是深受到然后我们世界各族人民的喜爱，所以呢
So as we all know, Shaolin Temple is the birthplace of Chinese Kung Fu culture and the Zen Buddhism in China. So Shaolin culture is popular not only in China but also all around the world.
少林功夫呢，从开始到发展到今天呢，已经有1000多年的历史，形成了种类非常非常多的，包括器械拳术。那么所以说呢，今天呢，我们策划这个嵩山少林武林大会，我们也广邀到了峨眉武当、太极、华山这样一些门派，主要就是他们都代表了中国功夫。那么中国功夫呢，也是我们中国文化的非常杰出的代表。所以今天呢，我们也是为了传承中国功夫文化。
So in China, the Kung Fu culture have more than 1,000 years history. So we have this activity to aimed to introduce our very typical Chinese culture like Shaolin Kung Fu to the world. Also show people all around the world the brilliant name card of China and of Chinese culture. That's all.
中国功夫观天下，天下功夫出少林。我们希望通过武林大会的举办呢，可以向我们所有的这个世人展现一场然后功夫的盛宴，打造一个这个功夫的盛典，希望大家都能来参观。
So we want to attract more and more visitors, but also to make this place the most famous one in the world. To displaying our Kung Fu culture and displaying our traditional Chinese culture.
My name is Patrick. I'm from Switzerland, that's in Europe.
So is it the first time you come to Shaolin Temple, and do you love Shaolin Kung Fu?
Yes, it's the first time, and yes, I love it. It's really nice, so it's really impressive. So it's a part of your culture, of the Chinese culture, and so I have to see it when I travel to China, yeah?
After seeing the impressive performance, I really admire the performers. So let's invite one of them to have a talk. Please do a short introduction.
大家好，我叫任晨阳，今年17岁，学武3年了。
This is Mr. Ren Chenyang, 17 years old. He has been learning Shaolin Kung Fu for 3 years, and mainly Shaolin Boxing. So why you choose to learn Shaolin Kung Fu?
就是感觉有那种受男子气质收传那种感觉，自己感觉很羡慕那种感觉，所以想练练武。
Mr. Ren told me that this is a good way to make him stronger, but also let him feel that he is a very big hero in ancient China. So could you please show us a little more?
Okay.
Okay.
Every summer, this gala will be held in Shaolin Temple and attract many, not only visitors, but students come here to feel the charm of Chinese Shaolin Kung Fu and feel the charm of Shaolin, of Chinese Shaolin culture. See, just beside me, there are many little boys and little girls that are coming here for summer school to learn Shaolin martial arts. Time is up.We have to end our broadcasting today. So if you love our program, please share it with your friends and see you next time.